Here's Eddie Kingston. It's a face-to-face between him and Chris Jericho. This is gonna be really entertaining. Here comes Chris. I love that song. Eddie Kingston. Why is he calling for two women wrestlers?
Okay.
When I first heard that you were coming to AEW, Eddie, everybody in the locker room was so excited. Eddie Kingston's coming. And I was thinking to myself, who the hell is Eddie Kingston? I'm being honest. I keep an eye on what's going on in the indie scene. I had never heard of you before. As a matter of fact, I thought maybe they were talking about Eddie Edwards. And then...
Who is Eddie Edwards? Ooh. Chris Jericho just said Eddie Kingston like a jobber. That's tough.
But then I saw your match against what's his name, and I heard your promo, and I realized such a feel-good story, Eddie, after 20 years of busting your ass on the indies and getting over and overcoming your physical and mental issues. You finally, after all those years, signed a contract with AEW and you made it to the big time at the age of 38 years old.
He's 38 years old? Jesus, he's old.
And
Chris Jericho, you're old too. You're 53 or 1, however old you are. We're both old.
I didn't give two shits about your sob story, and I didn't give two shits about you.
Alright.
And I'll tell you the reason why. I realized that you're jealous of Chris Jericho. You didn't make it to the big time until you were 38 years old, but you know that I made it to the big time when I was 22 years old. Worldwide, man. By the time I was 38, I'd already made invented pay-per-views. I toured the world headlining arenas. I've been a multiple-time world champion, and I've made millions of dollars. You're jealous of me, Edward.
Is that a flex?
Hold on. The reason why you're jealous is deep down inside, you don't believe you can ever achieve what Chris Jericho has achieved. And deep down inside, you don't think you can ever be at my level. Am I right? Well, first of all, Christopher, what do you want? You talked about all this main event and all this stuff. You want a cookie? You want a cookie for that?
I like to see that.
I'm going to answer that question, but first I want to ask you a question of my own, Eddie. Have you ever heard of achievophobia? Do you know what that means?
No.
I'm not going to GED. I don't. All right. It means the fear of success, and that is you to a T. You're terrified to make it to the top. You're terrified to make it to the mountain, the level, the mountain that I live on. Because if you did, you would fall instantly right off the other side, and you know it. Because you consider yourself, you consider your destiny to be one of a failure. You know why? I read all the stories about you online. I know your family's history. You said it to the world. Your very first hero was your uncle, and he was a failure.
That's a low blow.
You believed in your own father, and he was a failure. And deep down inside, you think you're a failure as well. I've seen guys like you come and go, Eddie, and I can tell you exactly what your problem is. You can't win the big one. You can't win the big one. And when you challenge me for Revolution, let me tell you something, brother. In this company, I am the big one. Me. Not Moxley, not Danielson, not Punk, not the heavyweight champion, Hangman Page. Chris Jericho is the big one in this company.
I mean, probably the oldest. All right.
success. You dig?
You dig? Right, he said you dig.
Okay? We got the match. Great. But don't give me the Chris Jericho that did the Mimosa match. Don't give me the Chris Jericho that got pushed off the cage by MJF. Give me the Chris Jericho that was the first world champion in this company. Give me the Chris Jericho that won buckets in Tennessee. Let me get the Chris Jericho that got respect from one of my heroes, Tenru, and War, and wrestled out there. Give me the Chris Jericho that turned WCW.
Eddie Kingston with the best Chris Jericho.
Give me the Chris Jericho that your close friend LeVette hated. Give me that. Because if you don't, I'm going to eat you alive.
Chris Jericho is leaving. Wow, Eddie Kingston's probably mad right now.
Partner,